Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to remove a WhatsApp call link from this and then to this in just a few minutes. So in case you tried other videos and probably they didn't work for you, I believe this will be of help to you. So as you're all aware, WhatsApp just released a new feature whereby you can create a call link which can be of two types, either video or audio. So you want to select the call type that you want. But in case you find this disturbing and you'd like to remove it from your WhatsApp, what you do, you click the three dots at the top right corner in order to open the settings. So you click the three dots at the top right corner and then you select settings. Then under settings, you select the second option, which is chats. Then you scroll down and select chat backup. Then you backup all the chats that you have before proceeding to the next step. So after backing up, you go to your home screen, open phone settings. Then you select apps and notifications. Then you select WhatsApp. Then you uninstall this WhatsApp. So there's a link in the description of the video that you're going to click to download the old version of WhatsApp. So after downloading that APK, you install it. So this is the only method so far that has worked for me, and that's why I decided to share, because I tried all the videos on YouTube and they didn't work for me. So you agree and continue putting your phone number. And then in order to recover your backed up chats, you allow access to your files and phone storage. So after that, successfully, this feature will have been removed from your WhatsApp. So I believe this has worked for you. And don't forget to subscribe and click on that circle. And also check these other videos that can be of help to you. And see you in my next video.